You ever think about the people that you killed?
No. Can't get this guy's face out of my head. Should have stayed inside and let him go.
No. You did what you had to do. Protect your family. That's the only thing that matters.
Can I ask you something? Why didn't you just kill the two guys? Why the others?
Feet away from a guy breathing the same air, you have to know things about him. When your life is forever defined by a single action, it changes time. It feels like 1,000 years ago in my body, but in my mind, it feels like it happened yesterday. You know the feeling when you come home, see your wife and kid. Try to imagine the unimaginable. When I came home and saw them lying there, exposed, covered in blood. My little Maria's broken legs were spread so far apart, they dislocated her hips. She was 7 years old. I wanted those two punks to experience what I did. I wanted them to know the unimaginable, and I gave them that. I killed every member of their families, their bloodline wiped clean. Took their madness. I purified it. Before I killed them, I knew that loss. I wanted the death penalty, but I didn't get it. I wanted to be with my Anna, my Maria. But that doesn't give those motherfuckers the right to break me.